Well, good morning from the sunny Sault Ste. Marie, Michigan. They were predicting clouds. Well, I think they're still going to come. But for the time being, we have ships. You like that? I don't know. That didn't really work very well. Okay. So who do we have here in the Mac lock? That northern... Northern Venture? I think. Kind of hard to tell. Because of course the on-screen controls for my phone want to cover that part. I don't know why they don't raise the arm yet. Well, actually, I do know why they don't raise the arm yet. This is, again, I should have coffee before I talk. Let's pan around this way. So we have the Salty here entering the Po Lock. That is why. Is that the Sheila G? I think. And they're flushing out their anchor port there. Or, I don't know, maybe they're running water out there for another reason. I don't know. But I've not checked marine traffic, so I don't know where either of these vessels are going. This is going to be another short video here. Today is the 11th of May. And I'm up early. It's not even 6:30 yet. On a Saturday. Because today is the spring exercise for the Amateur Radio Emergency Services groups in Michigan. So, I need to be up by Tocomanon Falls, or by Paradise, before 9 a.m. So, by the time I, you know, have my breakfast and all that, and have our walk, and that's why I'm up so early. I'm a little bummed out. Because last night was a G5 magnetic storm, which is as high as they get. And I had people in Oregon who text me pictures of the Northern Lights, which means we had a really good show here, but since I had to be up so early, I didn't get to see them. So I'm hoping this persists. There was quite a few flares and CMEs released. So they're predicting it could hold for tonight. And so I'm hoping to be able to stay up and check them out tonight. It's going to be a long day though. And back over here. I have the radio exercise that ends at noon, and there's a group hike in St. Ignace. Well, technically it starts at noon, but I've already made arrangements because I'm going to show up late, of course, about about half an hour late. And then there's a dinner after that, so we could be home not too long before the Northern Lights start tonight. Sure, some good light this morning. Wow. Wow. All right, I'm gonna... I can actually hear the water coming out of there. Wow. I'm gonna come over here Get one last shot of the sunrise. Oh, that's lovely. And a northern venture here. Look at that. That's super cool. And we're gonna be on our way. That dog, he's gonna have a long day too. So he's gotta be my second radio operator. And of course, trail guide once we get down to St. Ignace. So, but here we are, started a busy day. Have a good day. Hopefully you also got to see some northern lights, and we'll be back.